Britain's brightest radio show, Hold Your Plums.
Radio Merseyside.
Sometimes to speed things up, we give our callers an easy question. Well, we thought this one was an easy question anyway.
Your question is on general knowledge.
In which European country do people still drive on the left?
God bless us. Yeah, what country?
In which European country do people still drive on the left?
Oh, you'll have to think on this one, love. This is a bit
Don't
of a hard
putting
one.
It off.
Chinese.
Now, listen, love. I'm hopeless at geography, but even I know China's not in Europe.
They've got two lots of buttons.
Two lots of buttons?
What's she talking about?
What's buttons got to do with it?
Oh,
I'm not talking about Cinderella.
On the uniform.
No, they drive on the left. She thought he said dress on the left.
What she was talking about, buttons. Which European country do people still drive on the left?
Not dress.
I never said dress on the left.
Sorry.
Right, question again,
sorry,
Ben. Margaret.
Sorry, love.
In which European country do people still drive on the left?
Give us a clue, please.
It is a hard one, this, love. You're a bit unlucky getting this.
I can't drive a car, that's why I don't know.
Don't you?
Do you know much about Europe at all?
No.
Do you know which country?
Geography.
Do you know which countries are in Europe?
No.
Oh.
Oh.
Well, we picked the wrong woman for this question.
France, Italy.
Eh?
Germany.
I'll tell you what, listen. Germany. Listen, Margaret.
Hello,
listen,
darling.
Listen, leave your phone, right?
Yes.
Now nip out to your house and have a look at the traffic and see which side of the road they're driving on, all right?
And it's a one-way street.
You would be! Wouldn't you? Trust us to pick a woman in a one-way street.
Well, how far is it? Well, how far is it to the main road?
He's washing his car.
And how far is it?
Looking out.
Shut up, will you? How far is it to the main road?
Oh, Billy. My knee's killing me.
How long will it take you to walk?
Hang on.
Oh, 10 minutes.
Oh, listen, can we get Davy Liver to pick her up one and take her to the main road?
Yeah.
God.
Hey, where's she live, Bill?
Well,
we're one of the girls,
give Davy Liver a ring.
Yeah.
And give him our...
Davy Liver?
It's a taxi.
It's a taxi, love. We're going to send you a taxi.
We're going to send you a taxi, love. Now, when he gets on to the...
I'm not dressed, I couldn't.
No, well get dressed. Now, when you're dressed...
Get dressed first, love.
No, you put the phone down, Margaret, and we'll get Davy Liver to ring you. They'll send a taxi to pick it up.
Really?
And they'll take you onto the main road.
Don't you mean that me roasted a bit?
It won't take a minute. They'll take it onto the main road and then back to your house, and then you then can tell us which side of the road the traffic's on.
No, shut up. Stop arguing. You came on the programme. You've got to abide by the rules.
You put the phone down, Margaret.
We need to get an address, Bill.
Well, get an address.
Billy.
And get the Davy Liver to pick it up.
All right.
Okay.
There's a taxi on its way, love.
Make sure you got the money ready to pay him, Margaret.
So the taxi came and took her out. But did it help her? Find out for yourself.
Did Davy Liver's come for you, Maggie?
Oh, do you know what, Billy? I've never had so much fun since the Mayblitz.
Did he take it onto the main road?
Oh, yes.
So which way does the traffic go?
Both ways, Billy.
Don't tell me we've got to send another taxi down for the Billy. How much did the taxi cost,
no,
Margaret?
When you got it...
He didn't charge me. He got on to his boss. He said, never ask me to pick this woman up.
Now, when you got to the bottom of your street...
Yeah.
Which way did you turn?
Left.
Right, and which side of the road were you on?
Stop to the top of the street first.
Of course you did. Which side of the road were you on then?
I was sitting on his left side.
And which side of the road were you driving on?
Well, I wasn't driving him.
Poor old Billy's fell on the floor again.
Well, which side of the road was the car driving on?
Which... he It just turned around the corner.
Yeah, yeah. But which side of the road were you on in the car? What?
You drive on the left.
Right. Now, when you turn round to come back, which side of the road was he on?
Wait a moment.
Just imagine it now. He turns round and he...
sitting on the left when he come back.
So what's... So you're on the left... So you're on the left going there and you're on the left coming back. So which side of the road did he drive on in Great Britain?
I said the left.
Yes! So which European city did he drive on the left-hand side?
Well, France, Italy, Germany.
No!
What side were you on?
What? Oh, I haven't been there.
No. No, but you were driving on... You were driving on... Where were you?
Stirling Way.
No, tell me!
Stirling Way.
Which country were you in?
Which country?
Yeah.
Oh, which country?
Yeah.
Liverpool.
No, what country's Liverpool in?
Billy, I've never been abroad.
But which country are you in now? What country are you in now?
England.
Right. Oh, well, yeah.
Well, Great Britain.
Great... Oh, I'm sorry. Yeah. England.
OK, so which European country did he drive on the left?
Where are you now?
Where am I now?
Yeah.
I'm in the back kitchen.
No, what country are you in?
What country is the back kitchen in? Look!
What country is your back kitchen in, then?
Great Britain,
right. And right. So which European country did he drive on the left?
Great Britain.
Yes!
What an astounding lady.